Part 13.
Crawling away. Wimps can only mean one thing.
Now this is a hunt.
Nobody saw that, right?
Two more turrets left.
Was that him?
Bottom end's up there.
One more turret to go.
Down. It all comes down to us. The spider, he's here.
Yeah.
That base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Let's see what... Oh, there's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They will see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Raven's family? They sound cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should take care of all their bases then, in case they show up. always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien, siéntate. I just wanted to check in, see how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. The security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man?
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it. Need to find the control panel. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
Sure the alarm will go off? EMP took out the whole system. We're all alone in here. Just need to break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. So I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the beast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Vax and Drum are already in the trunk, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Can I get past these guys without being spotted? How about a distraction in the key of C?
What was that?
Should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Miles, everything okay?
Ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes.
Someone bumping into things.
Music!
This last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff. getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the... Who did that? Who's playing music? Someone bumping into things.
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
I think I just needed to blast that thing a third time. What a fool I was.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go!
I got a bad feeling about today.
Hold them here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Gotta stop those trucks.
Gotta pick one for now. Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Who Woo! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete. Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes. On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Uncle Aaron stashed some tech into the stadium? Should reveal the stash. A generator? Must be supplying power to something. Another generator. Let's see where this one leads. Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Open the stash.
Me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces.
You found my stash by the stadium. Now that one.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my Prowler mask.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for free 99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
But the torches are finally good again. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.
me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chopped cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn out a chopped cheese.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake, I'm fading fast until I see black.
Must have been some strong stuff to sedate Sandman. And what happened to Kimia?
Hey friends, I have got a very special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica. So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem? Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great.
Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out!
Nice.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me after your crab, and forget to mention Lacer. And here we are. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with the crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. But she was good. Pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash, kid.
Wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that. Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. Bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
just on an airplane. You told us where you are. No, you are perfectly on board.
know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. The kids at the hospital loved the flowers. Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled, Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later.